गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द रिकैप ऑफ मोर अबाउट मी. येस, वी लर्न अबाउट सेंस ऑर्गन्स, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द रिकैप ऑफ इट. माई बॉडी, यू ऑल नो वॉट इज द बॉडी. बॉडी विच हैज़ मैनी पार्ट्स लाइक हैड, हेयर, ear, nose, tongue, hand, foot, finger, mouth, eye. When we combine all these parts, it form a body. It become our body. But do you know that our body has a secret? It has certain parts that let us know about our surrounding. Shall we know what are those parts? What those parts are called? These parts are called sense organs. You remember it? Sense organs are our body parts that tells us about our surrounding, like our eyes, nose, ear, tongue and skin. So shall we go through them one by one again, one more time? First, eyes. When we close our eyes, can we walk around? Can we see mama, papa? Can we watch TV if our eyes are closed? Or can we see anything at all, even ourselves? No, we cannot see. So our eyes are most important body parts. With eyes, what we can see? We can read the book, yes. We can wear goggles. We can see TV. We can see the clock. We can become detective. We can also become astronaut. And we can become sometimes scientist, yes. When we play scientist, yes. And we can also see a beautiful rainbow which comes after the rain. Yes, so eyes are very important part of our body. We see with help of eyes. Now let's move to the next body part, ear. We hear with ear. If our ears are closed, can we listen what mama is saying? Can we listen what ma'am is saying? Can we listen any kind of music? Can we see the cartoon and listen what they are saying? We can see, but we won't be able to listen without our ear. We can listen with our ear different type of music, yes. We can listen the sound of bell, sound of whistle, sound of flute, sound of xylophone. Even when in the morning, when our alarm rings up, we listen with the ear. So we hear with ear. Now the next part is skin. As you can see that I am using the picture of hand, but if you look at your hand, it's covered with a layer. It's called skin. Yes, if you go to kitchen and take out some ice, touch it, what you will feel? You will feel it's cold. Yes, it is cold. Yes, if you touch ice on your cheek, it will feel cold. Yes, so we touch with the skin. Yes, when we touch any teddy bear, how we feel? We feel soft. Yes, when we touch our sweaters or wool, with the help of which mama knits our sweaters, it is soft. Yes, feather, it's soft. But if we touch the scissor, is it soft? No, it's hard. And if we touch the cactus, it is pricky. Why? Because it has spikes, yes. And our skin tells us that it has spikes That's why it feels pricky. Now let's move to the next body part, next sense organ, which is our nose. When mama does some work in the kitchen and you come to know that mama is making my favorite dish, which sense organ tells you? It's your nose. It's our nose. You know, if you go in the kitchen and you find the onion, try to smell it. It gives you a smell, yes? You'll feel the smell of onion. Or when you go to a party, what mama use on the clothes, on her body, and on your father also? They use perfume. When you see a rose flower and if you smell it, what kind of fragrance it gives? It gives you a sweet fragrance. So how you come to know that sweet fragrance? With the help of your nose. Yes. Now let's move to the next sense organ, which is our tongue. We taste with tongue. When we eat something like ice cream, candy, lollipops, it gives us, when we eat them, we feel sweet. Which sense organ tells us? It's our tongue. And when we eat any kind of vegetable mama cooks, what kind of taste we feel? We feel salty because mama adds salty. Even spicy? Yes. Mirchi lag rahi hai. Yes, you feel spicy. Why? Because mama adds chili and salt in the vegetable. Yes. And if you take a lemon slice and if you put it on your tongue, how you will feel? It will feel sore. It's very sore. Yes. So which sense organ tells you the taste of different food? It's your tongue. So that's it for today, as we have gone through the sense organs. I hope that you enjoyed it. That's it for today. Bye.